And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfoe Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move! Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
We got Indies!
Up top! Take them out!
Nice shot! Private! Cleaner, our match is lit!
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. This base is out there, dumb and blind. Also, I'm shit-canning our codename, Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up! You two, take left!
We're spotted! Take cover!
You have the security codes. Override that gate. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
Icing stuff! Moving stuff!
Lab's up ahead! Take him out! Major.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans. Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Indies, left side!
Hold them back!
Hosta Yorvik call!
Spaghetti to Polsky! Spaghetti to Polsky!
Hold your position!
Later, a new horror
A new enemy. A new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot!
Almost there, Control!
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
Four of those goddamn things! What the hell is even happening?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations. You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push them back. Push them back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting. That's the only part.
This is insane.
Do not let them near the door. Find me!
another one! Holy shit, you got it!
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Soldier back on his feet.
You're good.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Oi, so what happened? Come on up.
Where the hell am I?
Chainsaw your way out and get on that wall. We gotta clear this wall!
Fire! Get back on that turret, now!
Against all odds, a brave group of soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix finally ended our Locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Let's get to the crane!
Yes. Everyone okay? They still have their hat? Good. Good. Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay? So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
Down. Watch her. He doesn't see us.
But we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jin.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
Get him at the street level!
That explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old way.
Citizen, this is you.
I don't think so.
Hostile targets acquired. Targets engaged. Commence detainment.
Uh-huh. we're here, smart guy. What?
Now, new plan. We fight our way to the fabricator. All of them. Anyone see a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! Jacob, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Uncle, please. You think the COG is acting?
Say they didn't. Even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
In the second ring. You should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
We are concerned for your welfare. Assaulting!
Oh, that's not good.
Hostile contacts acquired. Reload. Hostile targets acquired. activity will not be tolerated.
Another dead bot! Oh shit! Tracker!
Unit engaging.
More DBs! Come and get it!
Begin to see.
Step me out! Coming your way! There you go! One dead shot! I got him!
Activate suppression mode. Suppression mode initiated. Unit relocating now.
One dead bot.
Hostile contact acquired. We are authorized to use force.
Look, the construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through. Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one. Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up, watcher!
Watcher!
We're not done yet, young ones!
JD, let's get inside before more DBs show up.
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
Tracker destroyed!
Destroyed.
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Oh, look what I found.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. The door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage bays. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah, working on it!
Oh, that's a lot of DBs.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying, but these controls are confusing as hell.
Uh-oh.
Now what?
I'm sorry! The system locked me out! I cut the power to sneak back in!
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of!
Remind me to let you handle the control next time, okay?
I heard that!
Eyes up, there's the fabricator. Carry this thing. All right. Nice and easy. All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not. Whoa, Del! Del, they're locking down the lift!
Shit! Some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, goddammit! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Well, hack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
Let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
Who's gonna be very, very mad at me.
Ugh. Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like. Take care of our new friends.
There's a dropship coming in.
Reloading. It's dropping more DBs!
Warning. Holy Valley systems engaged.
That was bullshit!
Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, this is fascinating.
What
Anyone
is that?
See a way out of here?
Oh, shit! They're smashing through the walls!
Through here. Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
That's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Watch it! Tracker! Alright, come on. Keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still, breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Illegal area. More to your one. Take him out.
one! These things don't give up! Good, we're clear. Hey, through here. This is definitely the way we came in, a little further. Damn it. Now we got snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
X is just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself. Congratulations! You've managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
I gotta admit, Runaways, you did pretty good back there.
Pretty good?
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the Fabricator and follow me.
We need to secure the hall with the Fabricator. Let's go. You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school. Make sure no little ones are left behind. Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there. How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside. The cog's almost here. Deploy the Fabricator. Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here? Except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up. Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
All right, William. Lock it up!
So? We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that Fabricator and build some defenses.
Huh?
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it up! He made him an excellent teacher. Taught him everything he knows.
Away from the villagers. There's a condor!
Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
Out. This will come in handy.
Thank you. baby! Those damn DBs back. Again.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never. I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Mom! They destroyed the archive!
I saw. We have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto.
Everyone, get ready!
Let them through!
JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Rain is mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Listen, you need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to
run!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. The hell, man?
Chuz!
Kate.
Come on, let's get after him.
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
He'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.